$2 million damage in Denver are the costs of the region's worst September snowstorm. Snow 2 feet deep bears down trees which were in full leaf the day before. Traffic is tied up. Electric wires go down at the rate of more than 100 an hour. And most of the city is without lights for hours. But the city's principal damage is to its nationally famous trees.